off their race. Coming out very well, Milbank Magic with the lead. Miss Cleo and Golden Vision got out well with Que Sera Sera, Wise Chance and Silent Memories on the inside as Que Sera Sera and Silent Memories go to the lead. Coming through nicely, Ad D has gone to third. On the outside, Milbank Magic in fourth from Wise Chance. Caught wide, Miss Cleo, Love Daddy on the inside. And in the center is Mystery Day, Golden Vision the outside and Prodding Queen of the North behind them. Claire Essence fighting the rider a bit. And Petetra on the outside, racing out in front together, Silent Memories and Que Sera Sera. Petetra dropped to the tail back there. In third placing, Ad D's had a good run with Wise Chance. Milbank Magic on their outside, trying to stay with them. Lost ground at the turn. Up the rails, Love Daddy's running on pretty well. And in the center, Golden Vision winding up. Then Queen of the North around them, Claire Essence, and up the inside, Mystery Day. Que Sera Sera turns from Ad D, who came off the inside. And starting to come after this leader, Ad D. Love Daddy's in the clear, if good enough. And down the outside, Golden Vision. They're coming now, these newcomers, Love Daddy and Golden Vision to Ad D. All of them debut runners. Which of the three? It's Golden Vision. Eureka Rosa da Silva getting the upper hand, and Golden Vision sails on to win a length at the wire from Love Daddy, Ad D, and then Mystery Day. 113.62.